Stop taking pictures of yourself.
No.
Why not?
Because they're just fun to do.
But you're always on your phone.
So they're really fun and funny. See, look at this one.
Huh, real funny. I don't want you taking pictures all day.
Well, if you don't want me to drive with you, then I'll just go and drive on my bike.
Me too. Dad, can you get out our bikes?
What?
Can you get out our box?
I thought you guys were having fun driving the truck.
No.
What's going on?
He won't let me keep on taking selfies.
Are you taking selfies again? All right, I'll go get your bikes. Hang on a minute.
No, Daddy! You don't want taking selfies. Give me.
I was just joking around with you.
All right, guys, I got your bikes. Gia, Gav, that's what you wanted? Hey, you guys have fun, but the number one rule, don't ride bikes near the cars, okay?
We're close to the cars right now.
Okay, get your bikes. I'm going to move the truck. You guys ride over that way. Stay away from the vehicles.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
Have fun, guys. Scratch?
Yeah.
Are you okay? What happened?
My bike wheel turned and it went boom.
Gavin, I told you to stay away from the cars.
I wasn't close to it. I was right here and the wheel went huge.
Are you trapped?
Yeah.
I'm so mad. I gave you one specific instruction. Stay away from the cars. Now look at that big, huge scratch. How am I going to get that out?
Maybe wash it off.
Why can't you pay attention and follow simple rules? I'm so disappointed. Both of you, Gia, you call them over here. I heard you, Gavin, come this way. What do you got to say for yourself?
Sorry, Dad. I was just calling
them
over here so we
can
both get a drink.
Gavin, get up. You're both in timeout. I'm so upset. I'm going to go figure out what your penalty is going to be.
I'm not being in timeout. Why do we always get put in timeout?
I don't know. It was not even my fault. It's so unfair.
Why don't we run away?
Well, since it was unfair, I totally want to run away.
Yeah, let's go. No more timeout for us.
Let's go.
Yeah. Let's adios.
Okay.
Let's go to a new place where we can live.
We'll make up our own
guess we'll have to live in there with dust and fish.
Wait. Is there even a pond out here?
Wait, yeah, look.
Check what Mom and Dad are doing about the house.
No, our dad's way too mean. We're hungry.
Let's just try to go back up there.
Okay.
Let's go.
First thing you need to cook.
Gav! Gia! Gav! Gia! Where could those kids be? I've been looking for them everywhere. They're not in timeout. I'm getting really worried. They've been gone for a long time. Gav! Gia!
You've been far away from home.
Yeah. What about this piece of our own little secret hideout?
Yeah.
Let's go home now.
Okay, well, I have a good idea. We can't live here because we're too young, but this would be a good place to visit.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, let's go.
Wait! Woo!
My kids, I'm so glad to see you guys. Come here,
Daddy.
Hey guys, listen, I want to apologize for earlier. I think I acted a little over the top. I got really mad. Do you guys forgive me?
I'm yeah.
Sorry, I wrecked into the car.
Oh, really? That's nice of you. We'll get it fixed, okay?
How?
We'll take it to a mechanic, a body shop. We'll get it fixed.
A body shop?
Yeah. So where you guys been all day?
Oh, nowhere.
Somewhere where?
Well, we kind of ride the blue truck because we got kind of mad at you and we went down to the Moose Treehouse.
Oh, well, I don't want you ever to get mad at me again. I'm sorry. Give me a hug. I love you, kids.